What, do you want to catch me in a lie?
Did I catch you in a lie?
I'm trying to tell you, I just,
Tell me.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
What goes on in there?
I just don't think it's leading anywhere. It's not leading anywhere.
Where do you want it to lead, Alex?
Some place where I feel less shitty about myself.
So tell me, do you like to get up in the morning?
What is wrong with me?
Are you prepared to pay the bills? Do you like my new
I thought that's what we were on the earth for, to help each other and step up to the plate when somebody needs us. Why am I failing?
Remember anything else?
This alone?
I don't want to.
I understand.
No, you don't.
You don't have to worry about my feelings.
Does anybody?
Doctor, listen. See, that's the real problem with all your theories, Paul. They completely ignore your side of the whole equation, that you are also human.
Stop. I'm the one in trouble here, okay? Not you!
How could you? How could you? You're just like everybody else!
You really care about your patients. But I have to say, you're no good to anybody as long as you're living with all this fear and anger.
It's hard to see so many people in pain, you know, not be able to help them in some way.
Maybe helping is easier than feeling the pain.
Fear that I can't save them, fear that they're all going to die.
Paul, we're not gods. We can't save anybody.
So tell me, are you enjoying the people around you? Do you feel understood?
Let's say I freaked. What does that mean?
That means that I can't come back here.
Why not?
Because you can't handle me.
It's possible to live in a world where people panic, where people let each other down, where they disappoint each other, but still help each other.
Thank you. There are other places where you can feel safe. And here in this room, it's one of those places.